President Trump has just tweeted moments ago. He says Congressman Tom Marino has informed me he is withdrawing his name from consideration as drug czar. Tom is a fine man and a great congressman! Exclamation point. This comes after a Washington Post 60 Minutes story that shows Marino pushed a bill that made it more difficult for the DEA to crack down on prescription opioids.
Not a surprise at all. The president made clear in the Rose Garden, he said he was going to look into this. By no means was he sort of embracing Marino at that point and standing by him as the right man for this job. What I find a little confusing about the president's tweet is it seems that Congressman Marino is out of consideration and out of the running for the drug czar job because of what he did in Congress. And yet, according to the president's tweet, he's a great congressman. So I don't fully understand how those two things square.
Trump tweets that Marino was out of consideration for drugs czar Washington. CNN President Donald Trump tweeted Tuesday that Representative Tom Marino, a Pennsylvania Republican, has withdrawn his name from consideration to become the nation's next drug czar. Representative Tom Marino has informed me that he is withdrawing his name from consideration as drug czar, Trump tweeted. Tom is a fine man and a great congressman. The congressman's withdrawal comes after a joint CBS 60 Minutes and Washington Post report revealed that Marino took nearly $100,000 from the pharmaceutical lobby while sponsoring a bill that made it easier for drug companies to distribute opioids across American communities and thwart the Drug Enforcement Agency. At a Rose Garden news conference on Monday, Trump said he would look into the report and spoke warmly of Marino. "He was a very early supporter of mine, the great state of Pennsylvania," Trump said. "He is a great guy. I did see the report. We are going to look into the report. We are going to take it very seriously." Trump added that he will speak to Marino and if I think it is 1% negative to doing what we want to do, I will make a change. West Virginia Senator Joe Manchin, a Democrat who had called for Marino to be removed from consideration in the report's wake, thanked the president on Twitter following Marino's withdrawal. He added, "I look forward to working with that real Donald Trump to find a drug czar that will serve #WV and our entire country." Before Trump's announcement Tuesday, Manchin, who represents one of the hardest hit states in the epidemic, told CNN's New Day that Marino's bill allowed hundreds and hundreds of thousands of people get killed. "Over my dead body will he be the drug czar," he said.